I remember that day when I returned to Paradise, the island of my family. Since I had received the message of my mother's death, the blurred childhood memories started to become more clear. From that first glimpse of the island, I could feel my mother's presence. It's hard to forget someone who gave so much to remember. The first plague. Water turns into blood.
Good to see you, grandson. I'm sorry about your mother.
My dear son, please, I'm thirsty. Paradise has been suffering since your mother died. She prayed for your return. Please, help us, son. Paradise has been suffering since your mother died.
Good to see you, grandson. I'm sorry about your mother.
boy. And the voice will stop breathing.
The second plague, frogs.